Well, here's the other commentary video of him racing on World Finals 12. Let's see how well he does, because it's not an easy track to drive on. Or at least not for me. He doesn't even look quite correct on the line, but here we go. As he goes down Thunder Alley. Ooh, almost got close to loss, so good start so far. Here we go to turn. Well, really, a lot. Oh, that was a perfect turn! Managed to completely avoid the racing turning cars, but managed to get close enough to get the perfect speed. That was